take advantage of the safety car period and finish in a podium position. The safety car is out on track. Great news for the second McLaren driver, who is headed for a podium today before damaging his front wing. With the pack now bunched up, it wouldn't be a surprise to see him salvage this one.
Thank you. sorry.
Finish for the McLaren driver, who'll be delighted with that kind of result, especially after confirming his retirement this season.